Bulls can be very dangerous creatures, but that doesn't stop us from using them. Bulls are used for many things. We use them for farming, food, or just pure entertainment. In Spain, bulls are used for entertainment in various ways. One of these ways is the running of the bulls. Running of the bulls originated as a religious festival to honor a man called Saint Fermin. It is a group event where people line up on a town street. Then, a small group of bulls is released behind them and the people run away from them. Sometimes, the streets get so crowded that it's hard to run. If a person trips and falls though, all they have to do is stay down and the bull will go over or around them. It may be dangerous, but it's great fun. Just don't try it at home. Another way that bulls are used is in bull dodging. Bull dodging is similar to bullfighting, except the people involved don't actually fight the bulls and there's less red. In bull dodging, the person involved just annoys the bull, and when the bull charges, they run out of the way while trying to look cool. This is one of the more dangerous activities the Spanish do, so don't try this at home either. Bulls can be used for various things and are very important creatures, especially in Spain.
Frankly, I don't like bulls very much. They're so smelly and very bad for my swerves.